Meet Chris Matthews, AKA Shorts Guys. In 2001, he promised friends he would wear only shorts until Winnipeg won the Grey Cup. 18 years later, Matthew finally putting on the pants.
Hey man, ain't nothing wrong with a little full-length action.
You ever have frostbite? Like, it's not.
Those calves are happy to see the extra coverage. I'll tell you that much, LD. I'll tell you that much.